Good morning, grade 9. We are doing second problem from set 1.2. Point M is midpoint of AB. So first of all, let us draw segment AB. And P is midpoint, M is midpoint. Midpoint indicates AM will be equal to MB. So this length will be equal to this length. So let us suppose this is X and this is X. How much is total AB given? AB is given as 8 units. And so we have to find AM. We have supposed AM is equal to X. Okay. So let's calculate. We have X plus X is equal to 8. This is clear from the figure. So what we have? 2X is equal to 8. And therefore X is equal to 8 upon 2, which is equal to 4. But before writing this directly, you need to mention what is given. And because M is midpoint, you should be writing that AM is equal to MB is equal to X. Okay? So this is your first answer. Second answer, that is 4 units. Alright? Now let's go for third problem. So we are doing third problem now. It says point P is midpoint of CD. Now in third they have said P is midpoint of CD. This is given. And CP is 2.5. CP they have given 2.5. And you should be finding length CD. Always draw diagram. It becomes very easy to understand what is the condition. Now see, segment is C to D. Who is midpoint? P is midpoint. So immediately make this notations. Now what does this indicate? CP plus PD will be equal to CD. And also CP is equal to PD. So we can write CP is equal to PD is equal to 2.5. Because CP is given as 2.5. So this is also 2.5 and this is also 2.5. What is the reason for this? Reason for this is P is midpoint. P is midpoint of CD, which is given. Alright. So this is first. Now second step, what you will do? We have to find length CD. CD is equal to length CP plus length PD. What is the reason for this? C dash P dash D. Okay. Now, from this 1 and 2, what we get? Length CD is equal to 2.5 plus 2.5. CP is 2.5. PD is also 2.5. Okay. So, we have length CD is equal to 5 units. Okay, now let's go for fourth problem. This is your third. Please pause the video and take down all the steps. Let's go for fourth. Question number four says that they have given AB, BP and AP. AB is given. Then they have given AB is 5 centimeters. They have given BP is equal to 2 centimeters and they have given AP. AP is equal to 3.4 centimeters. Now if you add small 2, these two numbers, it is not coming equal to 5. So it indicates all the 3 points they are non-collinear and these 3 segments are individual segments. Now you have to compare the segments. Comparison is always regarding the lengths. So which is the largest segment? AB. So your answer can be because 5 is greater than 3.4 and 3.4 is greater than 2. Alright. So we can write 5 is AB is greater than AP and AP is greater than BP. In terms of less than sign, we can write BP is less than AP and AP is less than AB. Both ways you can write. Okay. So So we have seen second, third and fourth question. That's all for today. In the next video, we will see another problems. Thank you.